And here we go with our next bout tonight, our final amateur attraction, three rounds in the flyweight division. Making his way to the cage first, finally out of the blue corner, from Pontypridd, Wales, here is Simon Maksimovic! And his opponent tonight, finally out of the red corner, making his way to the cage from Abbott to Larry. Here is Jake Sean. Once again, three rounds in lightweight action. Referee Mark Goddard.
Referee Mark Goddard presiding over this, our final amateur contest of the night. A highly anticipated one for the fans in attendance. Jack Shaw in the black, red and white shorts taking on Simon Maksimovic in the blue, yellow.
Shaw immediately searching for the takedown. Good hustle from him to drive Maksimovic all the way to the cage.
Jack Shaw, the son of Richard Shaky Shaw, coach at Tulare Combat, being cornered by his dad today, and of course Jack Marshman in action later this evening.
See that after the pressure for him.
Good control up against the cage, again looking for the takedown.
Only just getting the head into play, necessarily there, you can see, could really do with driving that forehead into his opponent's chin.
Leg trip. Needs to get his hands off the mat.
Yeah, lovely for Sotogari there to land it on the ground. He's got top guard position here though.
Nice, 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 Steve. Jack, stay in position. Steve.
Staying patient here is Jack Shaw.
What's your kick? What's your kick?
Landing sporadic strikes as he tries to pass that guard. He does. Almost stepped into mount there.
Nice guard retention from Maksimovic. Finds himself in half guard here, but he's back is flat on the mat.
Keep striking with that right hand, please. Nice heavy shoulder, good lad. Heavy shoulder, not acceptable, glad now.
A lot of support here for Jack Shaw.
Jack Shaw looking at a good ground and pound here.
Of course, amateur will say he's limited to just punches. No elbows from this position.
Really nice control, moving to full mount. Good work on the ground from Jack Shaw. He's got to stay active, though. I really like how Maksimovic is staying moving constantly on his hips.
Nice. Stay on top, be heavy, make the move, Jack.
Staying active on top is Jack Shaw. Being asked by his corner to pass that guard, but easier said than done against Maksimovic. He's really had some good hustle on the ground in terms of getting that guard back.
I love how active he's staying in defense on his back. Got to try and get some form of offense going, though, because time is ticking away for him, and it's been really all of Jack Shaw's round at this point.
Pass, pass, Jack, pass!
Still unable to pass the guard, but landing some sporadic punches here is Jack Shaw.
10 seconds.
Final 10 seconds of the round.
Doing enough of the upper body control here. Just letting the guard back, get retained, back, but
stop.
Not
stop.
Really matching. Great work with the punches, posturing to get the shots in, giving them a bit of extra leverage.
A nice measured performance from Jack Shaw, who's just 19 years of age. Let's take a look back at some of the action from that first round. Shaw immediately chasing the takedown from the off.
Yeah, really had to hustle for it. Got his opponent all the way back to the cage. And it was this lovely inside trip. See, as he moves his opponent's weight away and turns him back over the foot.
Fantastic awareness there.
Good posture at that point, see the hips coming forward.
Able to pass the guard on that occasion, but the story really would be Maksimovic constantly retaining that guard. Oh, Jack Shaw works from top position. Let's see if it's more of the same in the second round. Two more 3-minute frames if they need them.
Nice to see how busy both fighters stayed. Jack Shaw with the ground and pound. The defensive hustle of Maksimovic.
Beautiful takedown to start things off from Shaw, but he's going to watch his neck.
Can't quite see the grip that Maksimovic has. A bit too loose there. And again, early, Jack Shaw finds himself in a top half guard position. You can see immediately. Looks to break open the leg, switches his attention. At the moment, that right arm around the head is doing a lot of good work for him in keeping his opponent flat.
Maksimovic, once again, keeping that guard locked tight.
Anytime it seems like Maksimovic is going to do something to progress his position, Jack Shaw postures up, hits him with a good strike.
Finally passes that guard into a bad position. Can he do anything with it, though?
He's dropping his hips really nice and low, tying up the legs, facing his hands out wide. It's not going to allow him to attack with huge strikes, but it's going to put a lot of pressure on his opponent.
Looking to create some space, posture up. Get a bit more behind those punches is Jack Shaw.
You see immediately how as soon as his base becomes unstable, he drops his weight back down. Hips sink to the ground. Climbing high here, though.
I believe there's a cut. Just a small cut on the forehead of Maksimovic.
Lovely work from Maksimovic, though, to re-establish guard. Immediately hopped past by Jack Shaw. Lovely groundwork there.
Neon belly position from the man from Tulare Combat. Passes again into full mount.
1.5 minutes.
Once again, posturing up. Big punches landing for Jack Shaw.
A lot of them hitting the arms of the guard, but some of the power is still going to get through, and those are better.
Referee Mark Goddard's taking a look at this one.
Get out of that position! Get out of that position!
Maksimovic doing everything he can, really hanging in there. But Jack Shaw relentless at the moment.
Got to watch out for the arm triangle here, Josh. Let it go.
So immediately face goes low and wide. They're going to crawl up higher again.
Jack Shaw has 30 seconds to get the finish here. Punching the body and the head. Keeping Maksimovic guessing.
Maksimovic is trying
protect
to
yourself, get out of there now.
He's trying to bridge, he's trying to escape.
Mark Goddard's warned Maksimovic twice now, Josh. Every time he's just hung in there.
Yeah, if he makes it out of this round, that will be saving grace for Maksimovic.
Final 10 seconds, it looks like Maksimovic will live to fight another round.
Stop.
He does.
You see, just at the end there, Jack Shaw flicked his leg over to dismount, maybe go to Neil Belly. You saw that once before earlier on in the round. So he's clearly got the awareness to step up and attack the different positions. But wow, once he got the mount, try as Simon Maksimovic might, just couldn't escape that.
Well, let's take a quick look now at some of the action from that frame. Beautiful takedown to start things off. Maksimovic tried to lock up the neck, couldn't quite get it. There, really just a relentless assault from top position from Jack Shaw. Punches to the ribs, punches to the head. Really did work his man all over.
I really just liked his awareness to strike, do the damage, and then as soon as he was in danger of losing the position, he'd go back, re-establish his base, and go to work all over again. It's just really nice solid fundamentals. It's great to see from an amateur contestant.
Terrifying when you think that it could be nearly a decade before he's in his physical prime. Referee Mark Goddard just warning Simon Maksimovic there before we start this third round. He's got to do something in those positions.
It didn't take Jack so long to try and engage for a takedown again here. Looking for the leg drag again.
Nice defense from Maksimovic, able to turn his man into the cage.
See if Maksimovic is got some skills here. I guarantee though he's going to be the more tired of the two fighters. He was on the defensive for so much of that second round.
Physically and mentally exhausting, having a guy on top of you throwing down punches even for just the 3 minutes. Sure, it doesn't just seem like 3 minutes when you're on that bottom position taking shots, and again a takedown. Jack Shaw.
Yeah, very nice takedown. Good single leg. Changed the angle nicely. And again, this top half guard position has been so effective for him throughout the course of this fight. Doing the same thing you saw before, sitting his hip down, threatening the head, threatening to open the legs as well.
Looking to pass into mount, almost has it.
Again, half guard past the mount. It's been his MO throughout the entire fight. Again, strong low base in this mount position.
And those passes just coming a little bit easier as the fight wears on. Shaw posturing up. High mount, perhaps looking for an armbar there.
Looking for a triangle, trying to step through when his opponent defended the mount position. But
one of us knows what we're looking at.
Managed to recover the position.
Nice punches from Jack Shaw with the right hand.
Maksimovic has found his way back. Two guard here, let's see if he can do something. The time is really ticking away for him.
We've seen one third round trying to come back so far tonight. Just over 30 seconds in the final round here. Shaw working the body again. The looking to slam his way out of that position is Jack Shaw.
I think really just more of the same here. Good fundamentals. Keep the work rate up, keep the strikes coming. Let's see out what's been an extremely competent performance.
Well, the amateur level is all about getting experience. That's certainly what Jack Shaw's done here tonight. A consummate performance from the 19-year-old. There's the bell. It goes to the judges' scorecard, but I doubt we'll be surprised by the outcome. A fantastic showing there from Jack Shaw and a very tough performance from Simon Maksimovic. A lot of promise from this young 19-year-old from Abertillery, Wales. As he embraces his teammates and his father, let's take a look at some of his work in that third and final round. Going for the single leg takedown off the cage with Shaw. And those guard passes came a little bit easier, and with them, the punches to the body, the punches to the head. Accurate ground striking from the man from Tulare Combat. Really tenderizing the ribs of Maksimovic was Jack Shaw there. And I'm sure he's made his father a very proud man here tonight in Newport. Here's Joe Martinez with the official decision.
Well, Fight fans, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards, and all three have it 30-26. Your winner by unanimous decision, Jack Shaw!
I'm here with our winner, Jack Shaw. Jack, 3-0 now. That was a really mature performance. What was the game plan coming into this one?
We don't really know much about him, but we planned to wrestle and get down and grind it out, but it all went to plan.
You came close in that second round. Were you disappointed you didn't get the finish?
No, I finished my last two fights in the first round, so it's nice to get a bit of time in here, and a win's a win. I'm happy with whatever.
How was the camp for this one? Not too much pressure from your coaches?
No, I do it at the end of the day because I enjoy doing it. It's never any pressure either. I never feel too much of a build-up, and obviously I got a lot of good role models. My dad, Jack, Gavin to look up to, so camp's always easy.
Good stuff. We look forward to seeing you again. Ladies and gentlemen, big round of applause, Jack Shaw.